doing alright. You look like someone kicked your balls tonight, and I'm afraid that you might end up caught in a safe for quite a while. But I can't watch your demise with chips and soda on the sofa. That's something you should despise. So how come I don't have a clue what to do? I don't have a clue. We've seen each other's faces two times this year and counting, and countless calls I remember all four, not to mention the news and our status reports. Now it's December, and counting lost its purpose.